Hey everybody, welcome to History in Making. It is the first of anywhere between more and none salary cap breaks. What this is going to be is we're going to take a box of, right now, 2015 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo. We have, well, four contestants because two people have two spots. One person has two spots. They're each going to have their buy-in amount of $40 to spend on the teams. I mean, let's just see what happens. Let's just see what happens. You know,
let me actually get it down.
Oh, God. How is that even possible? I'm just going to kick this over here because this is probably going to get big and messy. This one I didn't think out quite as much, so let's just see what happens with this. Yeah, no, okay. Yeah, not on anybody's list. Not even my own personal list. Okay. So, I don't know. Let's just see how this works out. Okay, so everybody has $40 except for Beans because he has two spots in this. Here are all the teams that have to be auctioned off. So, I mean, we'll just, start with the big boys, I'm going to say. So, we'll start with the Diamondbacks. Diamondbacks are the ones with Dansby Swanson. Shall we start it at $3 for the Diamondbacks? You know, F it. Diamondbacks for a dollar. Who wants the Diamondbacks for a dollar? $25 for the Diamondbacks? Do I hear 26? $26 for the Diamondbacks? White Sox fan, Casey, you're not in this. I got 26 from Lee for the Diamondbacks. Do I hear 27? 30 for the Diamondbacks. Beans going in strong and heavy. Okay, White Sox Facey can't, or White Sox fan Casey has a bit of a dollar, but has been overbid. We're now at $32 for the Diamondbacks. Diamondbacks Day Arizona. I'm curious to see. What I've got, White Sox fan Casey, is a salary cap break. So these gentlemen have all put in $40 into this break. It's one box, 2015 Bowman Draft Super Jumbo. Now Beans ended up with two spots because of a filler. That's why he has 80. But you have that amount of money to spend on your teams. So, like, I mean, once a team has been purchased, they will be deducted from their, you know, from their amount. Then that's what they will have to spend for the rest of it. I mean, and again, it's either going to end up probably where, like, one person has, you know, has money left and will get all of the rest of the teams. Or it's going to get to where there's five spots. And there are, you know, five people left, four spots, whatever, and it'll just be whoever has the most money left gets the first pick of the remaining teams going down. If there is a tie in money at the end, then it'll go to random.org on who gets picks. So it's something new that I'm trying, White Sox fan Casey, to see if it's potentially possible, if it's like something that could be done. Just all right, so we have Beans with the Diamondbacks. Unless Paul wants in on this, or yeah, Why don't I put Diamondbacks by Diamondbacks? Because that makes perfect sense. All right, so Beans has spent 37 on that. That's, you know, I don't even need. Well, I mean, since you guys were just going through it, yourselves, I didn't. Does that get everything out of whack? Hang on. What's going on, E-Dirks? Yeah, I got to pull it down again. All right, let me fix this. This is true. I will add the countdown. I will add the in-chat countdown to the whole thing. Well, Big Heavs, I can formula the whole thing down, like, as, you know, need be done. It's just, this is the first deal. I said that there was going to be, you know, problems or whatnot. Come on, man. Yeah, but, I mean, Beans is already out almost half of his money. So, I mean, it is. Okay, hang on. So, 80 minus 37. All right, so that means Beans has $43 left. The Diamondbacks went for 37. So, I mean, as we sit right now, this is where it is. So, let's move to the Red Sox. $1 for the Red Sox. Started off there. Benintendi, anybody? 15 for the Red Sox. Do I hear? 16 for the Red Sox. You know, maybe I'll use my own personal timer type thing. I'm gonna bother to throw it up on the thing. Yeah, well, I mean, Johnny, again, this is one box of Super Jumbo. It's just a test run. All right, so I got 15 for the Red Sox. All right, so 3. 2. 16 for the Red Sox. Set, okay. E-Dirks, you're not in this. I got 18 for the Red Sox. E-Dirks, this is my salary cap break.
How are you doing it?
I'm trying it.
Awesome.
I've got Lee, Bergie, Paul, and Beans, who have, you're doing for Bergie? Okay.
How's it going?
I just started it. I mean, so we're gonna.
What did you fill up?
One super jumbo box.
There you go.
Just something.
A little test run.
Relatively easy to play with. It's.
I like.
Should be simple. Wait, are you seriously doing this for Bergie? Or is this just ridiculous time now? Okay, Eaters is doing it for Bergie. Okay, so I got 19 for the Red Sox. Do I hear 20? All right, so no Beans. Lee in at 19. Paul, are you still even in here?
That would suck to go teamless in your own.
Well, no, I mean, once they ran out of money, I guess. They would just get
but I'm saying, what, if they have all their money.
He said he was in here before.
Oh, my God. Oh, that'd be funny.
All right, so the Red Sox at 19. Going 2. Going 1. And sold. All right. Red Sox for $19. Going to Lee. Excellent Benintendi shot there. Dude, he said he was when I started this.
Are you using these 3?
Nope. Okay. All right. So now we've got Lee with 21, Berge with 40, and NSPJC with 40, and Beans with 43. How about the, who's next? Rockies? Alright, so let's see. We got the Rockies for $1. Who wants it? Alright, we're at $5 for Berge, 19 for Lee, almost blowing his wad. I got the Rockies at 19. This could be very entertaining if it's not. I mean, we've already decided it's going to be an absolute train wreck or just completely interesting.
I'm going to go with completely interesting.
Well, no, I mean, he has $21, Johnny, so he would still have $3 left to spend on, I mean, God knows, Padres, Pirates. I mean, there's it. All right, so I got 19 on the Rockies.
How many do we have? Oh. All
right. Rockies at 19. Three, a two, a one, and sold. All right, so that is the Rockies for 19 going to Lee.
This is pretty disgusting.
And Lee has $3 left.
What was the bankroll you started?
40 each.
40 each?
Yeah.
Very, very nice.
Yeah, Johnny, I mean, normally, like, you just would go with, like, whatever, you know, whatever you want. Oh, sorry. I mean, like, you know, it could go infinitely up as much as you're willing to spend, but we've locked it in at, you know, X dollar buy-in. So it's, you know, it adds a little bit of, you know, a little bit of, you kind of got to decide, like, how far you want to go with what team, and, you know, how just willing are you to take a shot at one or the other. It's, you know, it's, again, it's a trial run. See how it works out. If it plays out well, then it does. And, may, you know, maybe we do it for something else. All right, so where do we want to head next? Astros. Jump around a little bit. Well, I mean, Beans did have money to blow on it. You know, like, he had, like, a higher bankroll. Like, a, you know, he had a bigger purse to try and just get, you know, everybody else off of it if he wanted to. So it's, you know, it is what it is. So I got Astros at $4. Astros at $4. Anybody want to go up on that? All right, I got Berge in for $5 on the Astros. Do I hear $6? All right, I got $6 on the Astros. Sorry, let me get that out of the way. Well, Red, this is actually some, like, a new kind of break that I'm playing with. You buy into the break, and then we've got four. I mean, it was five spots. One person ended up with two spots. Then you have X amount of people, or you have X amount of dollars to spend in total. So there's, like, I mean, you've got to decide which teams you want to have, what your, you know, where you want to put your money. Because, I mean, once you spent your money, you know, you have no more pull at any teams. All right, I got $7.52, but I think we're going to have to do this in dollar increments because this is getting out of control. All right. This might help me out a little bit. So I got $7.52. Let's just call that $8 since Well, listen, if this works out, then I will set up equations for it, Paul. This was just, like, I didn't know if it was even going to work out to even, you know, to even try it, so. All right, so I got $12 on the Astros right now. $12 on the Astros. Yeah, I'm just trying it out, and I like it. All right, going three times. You think so, KG Fowler? Okay, that's fine. We will go with halvesies on this. I will allow the fitties. I will allow the fitties. One. And sold on the Astros, $12 going to Beans. Oops. What? Damn, man. Come on, you can do this. You can do this, Jason. Get yourself together. All right, so now we got Beans with $31 remaining. Who do we want to hit up next? How about the Brewers? Why not start with the big ones? No, I mean, guys, this is things that I will be taking into account if we continue this. And TG Card, man, this is what is called right now a salary cap break. That we have had five people buy into this, each $40 a spot. So they will each have $40 to spend on all of the teams in, well, but you had two spots is what I'm saying. But, I mean, it was five spots in total. To buy these teams, so we just auction off the teams individually. The four people in this case, you know, can go up and down, like, or can go up in how much they want to spend. But once you spend your $40, that's it. Like, then no more. You know, then all your teams are done. All right, so wait. Well, it is a single box of 2015 Bowman draft. Right now, or a Bowman draft super jumbo. It's literally like the first time that I've ever tried such a thing, and just gonna kind of see like how it works out. Yeah, I mean, again, dude, it's the first time that I've tried it. We're gonna see. If it works, if it doesn't, like if there's any kinks to kind of be worked out, and yeah, I mean, that's what we're going to see. All right, so we got Brewers with $5. All right, drachmas. I got five drachmas on the Brewers. Just so that for people popping in here have some idea of what's happening here. Okay, so I've got the All right, I got Astros or Brewers at $6 now. All right, Brewers at 6-4 Bergie so far. Do I hear seven? Do I hear seven for the Brewers? I know this was a tough one. All right, we've got Brewers 4-7. Going three times. Going two times. Going one time. And sold.
Oh, thanks, Billy. Yo, man.
$7. Oh, six? Where did I see seven? I got you. I'm with you. I'm with you. And then that leaves $34 for Bergie. I'm getting there, sort of, mostly, kind of. A little bit. Now, where do we want to go next? How about the Yankees? Yankees. Well, I mean, I'm only putting, like, a price by the team, like, really, like, just out of curiosity for myself. I mean, more than anything. Like, it's not, I mean, believe me, I got mad spreadsheet skills. So, I mean, I can, like, I mean, if we do this again, it'll definitely be fancier and, you know, more cleaner, more action, all that kind of deal. Alright. I got the Yankees at $4. Three. Two. One. Oh, Edirkson, $5 on the Yankees. Again, I mean, there's things we can do to speed it up. It's, again, we're just trying it out. We're seeing how it's going to work. Yankees at five. Three. Two. One. And sold. Alright, Yankees $5. That's Bergie. 29 left for him. Yeah, dude, I mean, you gotta try it at least once. Like, otherwise you won't know if you like it or not. Alright, how about the Rangers? I mean, you can't just tell me that you don't like anal if you've never tried it. That's like saying, well, I don't like pizza. I've never tried it. Do I hear a dollar for the Rangers? All right, $3 for the Rangers. Again, I mean, what if it's the best thing? I mean, what if it's life-changing? Insane PJC with his first bid. Five on the Rangers. But you never know what's going to pop out of this stuff. Seven on the Rangers. C-Mac, do you see the insanity that I've gotten myself into here? Rangers 4-7. Going three. Going two. Going one. And sold for $7 for the Rangers. Going to Beans. Alright, so $24 left for Beans. Beans on the Rangers. Who else? How about, I don't even know. Twins. Why not? Twins are in here. Twins for $1. Who want the Twins? $3 on the Twins. I mean, I guess I could just speed this thing up myself. Three on the Twins. Going once. Going twice. And sold to Bergie for $3. Leaving Bergie then with $27. Nationals. Nats for $1. Somebody's going to give me $1 for the Nats. I'm just going to start doing a... I'll just do the... I'll fix that. I can add columns, actual purchase price, the team, and then drop it all down. $2 for the Nationals. Three. Two. One. And sold to Lee for the $2. All right, so Lee is out of his money. But got Rockies, Red Sox, and Nationals. That's, I mean, solid, a solid grouping, a very solid grouping. Wad has been blown. I can try and speed this up a little bit. No, I can maybe go faster than that. Braves for $1. I got Paul in for $1. E. Dirks in for $2. Beans in for $4. Big Scotty, this is a super jumbo of 2015 draft. But what it is, four people have bought into it. They each have X a number of dollars to spend on it. And we're doing it like a salary cap kind of thing. Like a fantasy salary cap almost. And who had four beans? So now Beans is down to $20. At this point, let's just work top down, I guess. Angels for $1. Big Scotty, it's just it's a little something that I'm trying out. See how it works. This is the inaugural break of such a thing. To try and figure out, like, if it's even worth doing again, any things that can be done to speed up or slow down. Oh, I know. I know. All right, so Angels for a dollar. Going once, going twice, and sold. Angels for a dollar to Bergy. You had to buy into it to be part of it, is what it is. All right, let's go ahead and clear out the... What would a rebuy be, PG card? Well, Grant, I mean, everybody bought or spent $40 to get into it. So, like, the people that are in it have X number of dollars. Yeah, but I don't... PG card, I don't want it to turn... I mean, for that, I would just run... I mean, well, that would be... PG card, you're not wrong about that. You are not wrong about that. That's going to go on the list of potential questions. I mean, you can't... I mean, once you're at the table, you're in. But if you want to buy in more, that's actually nearly genius. That is actually genius, PG card. One rebuy at Yeah, I mean, I was trying to keep... I mean, that's why I didn't want it is... All right, so nobody wants the Cubs for a dollar. Is that what you're telling me? Cubs for a dollar. Let's focus. All right, I got Beans at $2 for the Cubs. Dirks at $3. Four. Now I've got 5. Now I've got 6. Now I've got 7. Now I've got 8. 9. Oh, this is getting serious. 10. 11. 15 for the Cubs. Oh my God, things are getting crazy. 19 for the Cubs. Well, since 3, 2, 1, and sold Cubs, $19 going to Beans. So if my math is correct, I should leave Beans with a dollar. Paul C. still has $40. Berger with 25 and Lee with nothing. So this is a... I think he knows. I think he just is going to end up with a lot of teams for... not that much money. All right, I get E-Dirks $2 on the White Sox. Well, but I mean, the thing, like, I mean, Paul has already paid the money anyway. So, I mean, it's not like you get a refund for this if you don't spend any of your money. You gotta end up with something. Because if we get down to two teams, it's going to be whoever. I mean, at this point, if there's two teams that are still sold, they're still unsold, it'll be whoever has the most money gets first pick on the last two teams. I mean, like, that's what's going to happen when it gets down to the bottom. Oh yes, it's clearly stated in the rules. Rules on the website. Please tell me that you understood that in some fashion. I got $8 on the White Sox. White Sox at 8. 9. I hear 9. I hear 10. Do I hear 11? Do I hear 11 for the White Sox? I got 11 on the White Sox. 12 on the White Sox. Well, PG card, that is what it is. I mean, you can decide that you want to spend, that you want to go all in on one team. Or you can sit. I mean, it's there's some strategy involved in it. White Sox for 12. It's just what it is, Johnny. It's that is like the weirdness of the whole thing. How it potentially all plays out. All right. Bergie's got the White Sox for 12. Damn it. All right. So that is... Bergie's still sitting on 13. This is how it is. I mean, I tried to put something informational on there. All right, how about Marlins? I'll go with a little Josh Naylor action. All right, Marlins for $1. Dollar 50. Paul, interested in the Marlins? 2 for the Marlins. You know, I guess I could move this. Put this where everybody can see it. It's too big. It's too big. Johnny, see, I mean, that's just, if you're saving your money for another team, it's, you know, it just, there's pure weirdness in it. Just pure weirdness in it. Okay, I think that's as big as I can, big as I can get it right now. All right, so I got the Marlins for $4. Marlins for 4. Going once. Going twice. Last time. And sold. Marlins going to Paul for $4. That's going to leave Paul then with $36. All right, where do you want to go next? The Pirates. Pirates for $1. All right, Pirates for $1. Going once, going twice, last time, $2 for the Pirates, coming in late. I mean, because I guess really, I mean, I can speed this up, I mean, if I push this faster, as long as this stays, like, relatively... And Pirates sold for $2. So that leaves gonna leave Bergie with 11. Pirates at $2 and Bergie. I mean this is more like just for me, like pure curiosity to see like what the teams end up getting getting sold for. How about the Reds? The Reds have got some action in there. Reds for a dollar. Marion Man, what it is a innovative type of break to, it's a test kind of thing. Four people have bought into this break for a flat amount of money. And now we are auctioning off the teams so that they each have X number of dollars to spend on the teams. If you want to blow your entire wad on one team, you can, but then you get, you know, have no shot at other teams. If you want to hold off and get, you know, deals like the Nationals for $2, it's a test. It's the first time I've tried it. We're going to see how it works out. If, you know, if it works out being, you know, interesting and a little bit of popular, then, you know, expand it into something a little bit, you know, a little bit bigger, a little bit different. All right, so got the Reds at $2. Going once. Going twice. And if I could type, sold. Reds sold for $2. I mean, shocking almost. That's going to leave Paul with $34. Well, dude, I mean, he could be interested in getting into, you know, this thing and later on. I this was going to be one that's going to have to be explained a little bit. I mean, granted, it will go faster as time goes on, but, you know, for right now, we're just kind of figuring our way through it a little bit. It's brand new. All right, Jays for a dollar. I think most of the bigger squads. I mean, Giants are still in there. They've got some stuff. Anybody want the Giants for or the Jays for a dollar? All right, Beans with the Giants for a dollar. Well, I mean, I did leave it up in the, they still have Super Fractors. I did leave it up in the store. Like, I took it down to zero, but, All right, so I got 8 J's for a dollar. Listen, I mean, again, I can speed this up by doing this faster. There are ways to speed it up. It's just, you know, it's the first time. All right, so Beans has cashed out. All right, so Giants are still a pretty decent squad in here. So I got $2 on the Giants. $3 on the Giants. $4 on the Giants. All right, so Giants for $4. Going once, going twice, three times, and sold. Giants for $4. What a birdie. Instead of like continuing to drag down, like I've just been taking it off the last one so it didn't run into this. I just have the Giants 4. All right, so $7 left for Bergie. Paul still sitting at 34. All right, who's the next? The next big one are Cardinals. Cards for a dollar. Dollar on the cards. $2 on the cards. Cards for $4 now on the cards. Do I hear five? I got five on the Cardinals. Do I hear six? Do I hear six? Alright, so I don't even have to do that since there's only two of you left. Cardinals for five. That is going to leave. Put Paul in at 29. Doll Harris. I don't even bother with this. Dodgers for a dollar. $3 on the Dodgers. Do I hear Quattro? Frankie, not that bad. Not that bad at all. I mean, there's definitely things that I can, you know, tighten up and work, you know, spreadsheets that I can put together to make it, you know, make it a little bit cleaner, a little bit faster. But, I mean, I talked to Bates and Gelf both about it. And they think it's a great idea. I mean, I gave you full credit for it, but they don't seem to care. Yeah, I mean, E-Dirks again. I mean that's the idea, is to get it into something much bigger. All right, so Dodgers for $3 going to Bergie, right? All right, so that's gonna leave Bergie with $4. I have Indians for a dollar. Yeah, I mean, the only other thing that a PG card had that sounds like a spectacular idea that I didn't even consider before is offering an optional one-time, like, extra buy-in to it, which is really just more drachmas for me. But like, after you've, you know, had your initial buy-in, like, if you want to go one more time and, you know, get some more chips from the from the dealer. Completely optional. All right, Indians for a dollar. Going once, going twice, last time, and sold. I mean, like, the pricing on here is just, like, for me, personally, just to, out of pure curiosity. All right. Mariners for a dollar. But it is, I mean, Frankie, is an excellent idea. It's, I mean, I think if, I mean, we get a couple of kinks worked out, get the process, you know, sped up a little bit, which is mostly on my side. Well, no, I mean, I think the cap would be at whatever the buy-in was to begin with. I mean, I don't think I would just say, like, you know, whatever amount of dollars you want to spend at it to keep it, you know, to keep it reasonable. But then, I mean, it's interesting. It's fun to see, like, what some of these teams are going for, and if anybody, you know, is, you know, where the interest is. And I kind of thought that it would get like to this, where it's, you know, the top teams would go, like, would command all the money, and then, like, it looks like NSYNC PJC is going to end up with, you know, a good bunch of teams for, and that is Mariners at a dollar for Paul. I mean, if anything, like, it's, to me, it's a miracle that, like, and see, I, you know, there is a consideration this way, too, that this is taking time, yes, But at the same time, like, what time would I be spent? What time would be spent, like, trying to do filler after filler after filler for stuff? I mean, this is a little bit more interactive. I mean, you're still doing the same thing. You're selling the teams. I don't know. Whatever. This has been at least entertaining enough that I will try another one. It's going to have to be basketball because that's, like, all that we have. Oh, well, I'll get to them. I mean, that's, again, what's the sheets up, so. All right, so the Mets for two. Going once. Going twice. Three times. And I will buy a gavel per beans. Beans idea. So 26 for Paul. The Mets at 2. Yeah, I mean that's part of me, like, knowing, like, what it is. Probably better for me just to sort it by team quality. I mean, because I did start with, like, some of the bigger squads, but just, you know, in general. All right, A's for a dollar. What's going on, Swanee? How you doing? I did not mean to not say anything to you. Well, I mean, like I said, I mean, the spreadsheet part of it is no problem. I mean, I can do the formulas and stuff all day long. Like, so that's no issue at all. This was like the first time. It was kind of just like, you know what, let's just throw it in and try it, see what happens. So, I mean, these are all little pieces that can get, you know, sorted out, you know, with relative ease. All right, so A's for three, going once, going twice. Sold, so then that actually ends it. The A's sold for $3 to Bergie. So he ends out there, and then the rest of it goes to Paul. The Orioles, the Padres, the Phillies, the Rays, the Royals, and the Tigers. Excellent choice. That's an excellent idea too, Beans. I'm jotting down some notes. All right, so that is what we've got. Let's sort it. So we've got Beans with the Astros, Blue Jays, Braves, Cubs, Diamondbacks, and Rangers. Bergie's got the Angels, A's, Brewers, Dodgers, Giants, Indians, Pirates, Twins, White Sox, Yankees. Lee with the Nationals, Red Sox, Rockies. And Paul with Cardinals, Mariners, Marlins, Mets, Orioles, Padres, Phillies, Rays, Reds, Royals, and Tigers. Yeah, I mean, going to top teams does go, I mean, would go a little bit faster just because I think it's going to empty it out quicker. But, yeah, I mean, that kind of sounds like it would work a little bit better. Oops. To, like, let second person pick or, you know, whatever. So, all right. So now that we've done that, let's break this thing. Why I even came back this way, I don't know. Yeah, I mean, listen, most of the products are going to be a little bit tough. Well, you know what? I got NT basketball coming. I mean, just the buy-in would be a little bit heavy, but I mean, even if you did like five spots in one box or something, just to see. Kaboom! I have a Bowman, the 14 Bowman Sterling break in the store that I'm hoping to get filled, and I have PYTs of Limited and Lux in the store that just went in tonight. Well, Lux did. That I'm working on. And if you were to be interested in any personal boxes, any personal boxes purchased tonight, I'll give you 10% back of the box price in the form of break credit. So you buy a $100 box of whatever, you get $10 back in break credit immediately. Like I will get, like send you the code right after the before or after we've opened it, whichever you want. I don't know. I think this is worth me working on some of the details and getting the whole thing maybe sped up a little bit. Get some formula type things in place for it getting, you know, me not keeping track of everything, like some stuff like that. What do you guys think? Yes or no? Do I try it again or not? Yeah, and I mean, and Frankie, that's the one other thing too is, I mean, I kind of look at it like I could be doing like PYT fillers, you know, over and over and over, which is, you know, time, or I could do, you know, something that's got like some stuff going on, like something a little different, something to play with, something that could be like a little interactive. I don't know. I think I'm gonna stick with it. See? I mean, Johnny has been in here. We've had some people ask what's happening, what it is, what's going on, what's going down with it. And we'll see, you know, how it ends up playing out. But I like it. I mean, I have three cases of NT. The one problem that I may run into is like having everybody in the room at the same time to be able to do the thing. But like bigger product, bigger things is going to be easier. Cody Poteet refractor. I thought that you might enjoy that. Ryan McKenna refractor. Renato Nunez refractor. Carson Sands refractor. First auto up for the Pirates. The $2 spot for the Pirates is a purple Cabrian Hayes refractor auto. Yeah, and let's be honest. I mean, my room is not like, it's not like I have break to break to break filled up, you know, ready to go. So, gray variation for the A's, Kevin Duchesne. And it's not, I mean, it, and like, I don't have to do every single break, you know, of, you know, that way. Just, it could be something a little different, something that's interesting. And I'll tell you, Bates and Gelf absolutely loved it, Frankie. Glasnow, Bowman Scouts. Where are my inserts at? Refractor for Demme. A refractor for Andrew Moore. A refractor for Luis Ortiz. And a refractor for Sopko. Draft night, Garrett Whitley. No, but I definitely, I mean, yeah, I mean, if you did a case or, I mean, even some mixers, I think there's potentially a lot of ways to do it. Says Pookie for the Mets, blue, sky blue insert, dividends, Taylor Ward for the Angels. See, we got some papers. We got some chrome sky blue, Ryan Helsley. Dividends, Richie Martin for the A's. Ooh, Grant loves it in the pooper. Has apparently done something to make somebody mad. Alex Reyes, Sky Blue, Caprillion Dividends. Nice paper. Refractor, Christian Stewart, Taylor Ward, and Drew Jackson, as well as Ryan Kellogg. How about the Astros? $12 spot nets you a Kyle Tucker autograph. It's a fancy card. Yep, that was the only other thing, Frankie, that was, or maybe you were in here talking about, like, adding the offer of a second buy-in. Like, if you want, like, that you have, like, if you want it, one shot to buy, you know, equal to the amount of the buy-in to begin with for, like, extra money. That, I'm still not 100% sure about the legality of the whole thing, but maybe, like, I don't know. I'll see. Nickerack for the Rockies draft night. I mean, I like the idea of more money, but then, like, if you wanted to only spend X dollars, you know, it hurts chances on other ends. But, I guess at the same time, you could technically buy, you know, four or five spots in the thing, too, and, you know, go in top heavy on it. You can barely tell these refractors. I am all ears. Chris Shaw refractor. Eric Jenkins refractor. Die Cut Pirates. Alex Jackson refractor. Braxton Davidson refractor for the Tigers. For the Tigers, unpurchased team. Boo Burrows. My boo. Hey. Gold paper variation for Carson Fulmer and the White Sox. Nice number. Nice little insert there. Swanee, what is it? Tell me. I know you've got the solution. I know you do. Brett Lillick refractor. Carl Wise. Hutton Moyer. Trey Ball. And for the Devil Rays. Another team we didn't even get around to selling. Chris Betts. What's up, Mike and Rita? How you doing? Blue paper variation, Nelson Rodriguez. Interesting. Sky Blue, Brian Mundell. Dansby Swanson. Dividends. Yeah. You know, I mean, Gelf and Bates are the gamblers. They've all excellent ideas, and I may run it. I may run it, you know. Jose De Leon, Sky Blue. Chris Anderson, Dividends. Yeah, I mean, because now, I mean, we're just, like, basically, like, once the second to last person has spent all of their money, like, everybody, like, whoever the last one is gets everything that's left. Bowman Scouts, Impact, Jorge Alfaro, Refractors for Hermlin, for Willie Calhoun, Jabavy, and Bailey Falzer, Gray Paper for Ryan McMahon of the Rockies. Yes, sir.
You on Twitch right now?
Yes.
Yeah, mine just got shut down. Yours still good?
Mine locks up sometimes. Like,
is anybody in the room right now?
C-Mac, are you still here? Like, I don't... Oh, wait. Apparently not. What do you mean, like, shut down?
Like, shut down to set them against terms of service, which is funny because Jaspi's is still up and running. You're still up and running. So, well, as usual, someone had an agenda to come after me.
Mine might, I mean, I'm gonna turn it off, turn it back on. I'll check it. And, what is, I don't understand what the terms of service is.
It's just somebody has an agenda.
I mean, it's gonna take a minute for it to kick back on if it does. But you actually got like a message that popped up?
No, saying, I just shut it down. Like,
shut it down, that says this channel is against terms of service.
Oh, so mine's just locked up, not Oh, damn. I'm not gonna tell him tell him, Swanee. He'll just get mad. Juan Hillman refractor, the Connor Biggio refractor, Dylan Moore refractor, Tyler Mark refractor, and for the Yankees, base auto of the Jeff Degano. See, now all my stuff's messed up. Brennan Rogers draft night. God, some of these I just hate. Andrew Sopko, Sky Blue, David N. C.J. Stewart. That's weird. For the Rangers, purple refractor for Dylan Tate. Like, mine locked up. Like, I don't, mine doesn't stream good. But is, I don't know, is mine still working? Luis Ortiz, Sky Blue. Maybe that's why there's nobody in my Twitch room. Dividends, Benintendi. That's going to suck, though, because he was doing... I just turned it. I mean, I turned it back on, like... It locked up, so I stopped it and restarted it here. But it's, I mean, there's like such a delay on it anyway. Rusconi, Sky Blue. Poppy Dividends. Well, dude, I mean, it's not bad if, listen, I mean, when you get a bunch of people into the room, you know. But, I mean, everybody's making money on it. I mean, it's not like... I mean, there, people are selling subscriptions. They're selling emojis and, you know, other bullshit like that. Freeland Scouts. Hendricks Refractor. Tristan McKenzie Refractor. Travis Newbeck Refractor. Jared Foster Refractor. Dude, I'm telling you, it's... I mean, the handful of people that have been in my Twitch room, you would have loved... on Breakers. Braxton Davidson, Sky Blue. Yeah, part of the problem is, though, I mean, there's, you know, he'll have 50 people in Breakers room and 100 people, you know, in the Twitch room. I don't... Dividends, Eric Yaglio. Giolito Scouts. Brecken Williams refractor, Tyler Alexander refractor, Nelson Rodriguez refractor. Oof. Chris Ellis refractor for the Dodgers. Grant Holmes. A lot, E. Dirks. A lot. Gold refractor. Use my words. Well, that's, I mean, once you get rid of a bunch of, like, the, you know, losers that are there just to troll you and they get tired of trolling you, like, you end up with some people that, you know, genuinely care about the Cards. Dylan Tate Impact, a Ian Happ refractor, a Swanson refractor. Atlanta Braves teams of tomorrow, Fractor, Forrest Wall, and Cole Tucker. But it's, there's, I mean, there are so many channels. Like, what do they even care? Well, I mean, I was streaming on YouTube for a little while, and we just, like, abandoned that for reasons that I don't completely know. Alex Jackson, Sky Blue, dividends for John Harris. And there she is. Let's see. So our five autos were Jeff Degano for the Yankees, a Chris Betts for the Devil Rays, a Bo Burrows for the Tigers, Kyle Tucker for the Astros, and a purple Cabrian Hayes. Well, thank you everybody for being